You're gonna be brutally molested by 16 autistic clowns.
Antibiotics, we're wonderful pills, but don't ever think we'll cure all of your ills. So every time you feel a bit under the weather, don't always think that we can make you better.
Have you ever been beaten by a wet spaghetti noodle by your girlfriend because she has a twin sister and you got confused and fucked her dad? Well, that's how it feels to drive a Ford F-250. Ford.
In the morning, in bed early at night. To be productive at work, I gotta be well rested. Yeah, motherfucker, you heard what I just
said. I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I don't like margarine, I much prefer the taste of butter.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
My favorite movie's that.
And I know she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be none. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know, this I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know we can't go without it. She told me you'll never be in love. I can feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it. Oh, I can't feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it.
He's bouncing off my booty cheeks. I love the way he rides. I can hardly breathe when he's pumping deep inside. Kiss him on his neck and then he kisses on my pussy. Call him daddy while I holler, man, that boy's so damn good looking.
I'm not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be singing the blues.
This shit's good.
I got a burp coming up.